character in the story. Are you ready? Okay. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks who lived in the Capitol Building of Des Moines. One day, three mice arrived at the Capitol Building. Goldilocks opened the door and said, "What are mice doing at the front door?" And the mice said, "We're just trying to hide somewhere because there's a snake chasing us." "Well," said Goldilocks, "I guess you can come inside, but only for a bit, a little bit, because my mom is the queen and she's at this door, and when she comes back, she won't be happy. She hates mice, so we can't let her find out, okay?" "Okay," said the mice. So Goldilocks let them in the Capitol Building. The mice started walking around and saw that the window was open. They told Goldilocks to close the window because they didn't want the snake to come in. Goldilocks said, "My mom always wants the window open, so we can't close it." The mice were scared. They were scared about two things. The first thing was that the window was open, and the second one was that the queen was home. Goldilocks tried to hide them, but it was too late. The queen was already through the front door. The snake also came through the front door behind her. The queen was so surprised to see the mice and the snake. The snake tried to eat the mice, but the queen grabbed the snake. She was much braver than I would have been. She took it outside and set it down and went back inside. The queen closed all the windows and doors and asked her daughter what was going on. She told the queen the whole story, and the queen said, "Okay." She actually liked the mice surprisingly, so they all lived happily ever after.